Hey everybody! Welcome to another episode, and today we will review the Transformers AOYI Mech and Master Piece Movie Series, Ironhide! Before we continue the episode and reviewing these great two figures, we are going to touch a little bit on the history of Ironhide. Before the war and the second generation of Primes were here, Cybertron were separated by many clans. Ironhide was part of a great and noble warrior clan, known for their great weapons, until they were forced to fight in the war, and Ironhide joined the Autobots. First thing, Ironhide wasn't a big fan of Optimus, until he saw his great leadership skills and strengths. Then they became very close friends. While in the Bayverse movies, Ironhide was Optimus Prime's weapons specialist. Although some characters we didn't really get a lot of their personality, Ironhide's personality was shown by his dialogue and his moves. He is pretty awesome, and it was very sad when Sentinel Prime backstabbed him. He was one of my favorite characters so far. And then we got introduced to Hound, who was supposed to be a replacement for Ironhide, but he really did not fit the gap that Ironhide made. I will choose the Masterpiece movie series Ironhide over the AOYI Mech version because of his great paint, despite his size and some loose joints. I will choose him with the Transformers MPM Jazz. They are both the best so far. As for comparison, size comparison, here we have the Transformers, not Black Mamba, the Masterpiece movie series Jazz, and Ratchet and Optimus. I think the size of the MPM Ironhide is very good with all of these three. And last but not least, here we have the Black Mamba Optimus Prime. If we compare the AOYI Mech Ironhide to the other nice figures, I think the size is relatively better. I'm going to have to put all of them back because we're going to compare the differences of the MPM and PMP, Black Mamba. Okay. Don't fall. The size of these, he's much bigger, of course. And let's get into details. Here, the AOYI Mech has added more details into the paint, of course. And if you come to the size, you have the brakes. They're added more details into it instead of just gray and plastic. That's it. The back, I don't see much difference, except these I see difference in, and let's compare the weapons. His weapons are much more detailed, the AOYI Mech's weapons are much more detailed than this, and they have light up features. This lights up orange, pew, wee, woo, wee, pew, and if you look, and his eyes are very blacked out, that's why they added a light up feature for his eye. Ooh, blue. I like how it looks. And we come to his other weapon. Where is the button? Up here. And more blue. Pretty nice light-up features on this figure. Overall, both figures are very nice. I would recommend both of them if you want them. If you want to get the big size or the smaller size. But now, we've just reached the end of the episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe. And turn on the notification bell so you can know whenever I make an episode. And I'll see you next time. Peace out. Time to use our brute strength. Bye, Ironhide. Destroy some Decepticons. Bye, guys.